are beset by bandits and beasts, and now there's even talk of bloody dragons.
My dear Bryling, barring any fancy and folly, the good people of Halfinger are surely capable of dealing with the odd highwayman or stray dog.
Trouble on the roads and cities means less commerce. Less commerce means less money and more starving.
It just works.